A 13-year-old girl in Ward, Arkansas is being creative to help her community in a small way. Fox 16's Chanley Painter shares how she wants others to join the cause.
Maybe stop deodorant.
Be kind, love, live life.
I want to help the community.
Are not just words for 13-year-old Samantha McDougal.
We decided like a bluish color.
They are her mission.
Some beans, some cereal, and then toothpaste.
Near the city pond in the small town of Ward.
Get some newspaper machines and paint them.
Bright blue boxes saying,
helping others.
Do just that.
Used to, it was almost payday and then we would need something. And then we didn't have what we need, so that kind of spoiled it.
With the help of her family, this sixth grader recycled old newspaper vending machines. She fills them every month.
Spent about $100.
Toiletries, baby items, food, all free for her neighbors in need.
Pretty much every time we put stuff out here, it's gone in a couple of days.
Convincing the mayor of her idea was an open and shut case. And the response from the community?
That's a great idea. We'll help you.
Even more positive.
It's been going good. Everybody been helping.
It may just be a small display of kindness.
Just seeing other people that need help.
But Samantha's actions are speaking louder than her words.
Be kind, love, live life.
What a great idea. That was Chanley Painter reporting, by the way. Samantha hopes her project continues to grow and expand even more boxes. She's asking anyone in the area of Ward Pond to take the time to help her keep the boxes stocked.